1,000 feet, turn left onto North 5th Avenue.
Didn't bring sunglasses, which may not be a great deal, but they're all scratched up anyway. Air conditioner is having issues, so. Yes, I mean, if you watch this and Strava, which is like no one, then
300 feet, turn right toward North 5th Avenue.
You know that.
Turn right toward North 5th Avenue, then turn left onto North 5th Avenue.
A way I don't normally go, but that's largely dictated by the road closures.
Turn right onto North Washington Avenue, then turn left onto North 5th Avenue.
Let's avoid the left turn.
Turn right onto North 2nd Street. In 800 feet, turn left onto North 4th Avenue.
Not a lot in the legs. Didn't stretch. Didn't sleep well.
Turn left onto North 4th Avenue. In 1,000 feet, turn right onto West River Parkway. West River Parkway.
A lot of this is like closed. I don't know what the hell this person is doing. Maybe I should have gone through downtown, especially at this time of day. That would have been probably a smart move. Somewhere it's all blocked off. It's right here. So it's Not gonna get any PRs for this section. That turn in there. And it might even take you off the path enough not to be the segment at all. I don't know. beautiful.